Hello, my friend.
Fabrizio,
Hello, guys.
they're asking about Partey right away. So, do we have any news about Partey?
Yes, we have important news for Arsenal fans because till today morning, Atletico Madrid were not expecting any bid from Arsenal, from Chelsea. You know that Thomas Partey has a release clause, so they were not expecting any bid. But today afternoon, Arsenal made the bid, are going to trigger his release clause, 50 million euro. The player is now arriving in London. It's a race against time, you know, because there are 4 hours, 5 hours to complete the deal. So they are trying to complete also the paperwork, to complete medicals for the player. But Thomas Partey is coming to Arsenal. So the deal is really close. It's important news for Arsenal because they were trying for a award from Lyon. Then they missed it on award, but they are going to close the deal for Thomas Partey.
And to make it clear for our followers, what's the deadline, exact deadline time for England? So that
it's
they know.
5 hours. Five hours.
5 hours
then,
from now.
Yes, exactly. From now, then the window will be closed. But Arsenal are expected to complete the deal for Thomas. Also, Atletico Madrid expect the deal to be completed. It's just a matter of time. Then Thomas will be a new player for Arsenal. And from Arsenal to Atletico Madrid, Lucas Torreira, he will join Atletico Madrid on loan. And the deal is also completed, also about personal terms. So Lucas Torreira will go to Atletico Madrid. And Thomas Partey will be new midfielder for Arsenal.
But Torreira is not included in this deal.
He's
of
not
Partey.
Included. He's another deal. He's another deal. He already had his medicals some days ago in Madrid. He was just waiting for Atletico Madrid to sell some players. Then they can sign a new one. And the new one will be Lucas. But at the same time, Thomas will join Arsenal.